Okay, I got closer. Does that help? Okay. We're the Thompson tradition, and the reason we've been all kinds of different kinds of names over the years, and we decided that we would change our name, and there's a time when everybody in our family comes with us. And so, and this is as loud as the microphone will go. We can't get it any louder. So if you can't hear, you might want to come a little closer. I don't know what else to tell you.
Otherwise it buzzes, so we don't want to do that to you.
Okay, so our first song is going to be We Three Kings. And he's going to play harmonica on it, too. everybody. Melanie is our youngest daughter, and she just joined our group about a year ago. She started playing. And of course, and this is my husband, Wendell, and I'm Betty Thompson. I'm the leader of the band. If they don't do something, I'm sort of tough.
We go home.
Yeah, they don't like me very well. And they tell me every once in a while, too, that I'm a little bit too much. But Melanie's going to give us a little story about, it was the night before Christmas, but a different kind of night before Christmas.
Okay. I hope you can hear me, because this is worth listening to. I'm going to tell you a new version of 'Twas the Night Before Christmas. 'Twas the night before a non-denominational winter holiday when all through the house not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The neutral gift sacks were hung by the chimney with care in hopes that a specific holiday figure would soon be there. Children of every race, creed, and nationality were nestled all snug in their beds while visions of sugar-free plums danced in their heads. When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I got out of my bed to see what was the matter and to see who was violating the neighborhood sound level ordinance. When what to my wondering eyes did appear but an emissions-free vehicle with eight tiny animals. The holiday figure was so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be a specific holiday figure. He had a broad but normal face and an advanced-sized belly, and he laughed. LOL, LOL, LOL. What in the world? You can't even say ho, ho, ho anymore. What kind of creep junk is that? I don't know who they came from or who they are, but his name is Santa Claus. He cracks a horse whip over all his reindeer, and he breaks into people's houses. He eats their milk and cookies. He looks like Jesse from the Dukes of Hazzard, and the reason for the season is Jesus. Can I get an amen on that?
Thank you, Mel. That was good. Okay, the next song we're going to do is I Wish We Could Keep Christmas Every Day. And I really do, because I like this. In fact, when anybody wants any songs, I have a very large library of Christmas songs.
Snow is falling down in our quiet little town, hushing all the traffic sounds, fluffy blanket on the ground. People are shopping downtown when the church bell.
Thank you.
after this song. You never know. We happen to like funny songs.
This is funny.
You think it's funny?
About ghost chickens in the sky. I refuse to pull them on my head.
So I guess we have to do it.
I'll play along.
You're going to play along? Okay. Are your feathers in the way? They're over there?
Right there.
Okay.
Go.
Hallelujah. You ready?
And Jingle Bells is first on the list.
White hats you had on the table. They didn't quite fit very well.
We want to thank you for coming and performing for us. Thanks a lot.
Good to see you.
Good to see you. At this time, I've got just a